Friends from Cal State University, Fullerton.
Again, that was